how to get better visibility of transactions by department or cost centre. Do you need to attribute fuel costs back to individual cost centres within your organisation post-invoicing? The online portal can help you do this quickly by preparing a report that summarises purchases and financial information per billing period by cost centre. To enable this report, you must apply a cost centre to your card on your account. Please go to the Maintain or Cancel Card page under Card Management and search for the card you would like to update the cost centre for. Select Modify and update the cost centre field. Then simply hit Submit. To extract a cost centre report for cards that have cost centres applied, click on Run Reports. Find Cost Centre Report in the list of options and click View. You can refine the report by selecting the cost centre and invoice date. You can also define how you would like the results to be arranged. Then click Run Report. The report displays fuel quantity for the invoiced period, in addition to the dollar value including and excluding GST. It also contains the financial information for any non-fuel purchases in the invoice. You can then choose to download or print the report for your records in the navigation bar at the top of the page.